If we look at the founder and the leader of Christianity, who was Jesus, I think he'd serve pizza at a gay wedding. I think he'd talk to these folks and he'd pray with them. And I think that's true Christianity, in my opinion, and the way that I saw it when I was in the church.